Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Topics with Me, where today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. And I know I now say that in every single episode, but just take different as the same or different. So, yes. Today, we have something that I haven't done in a while, and it has something to do with technology again. Now, if you guys have not been around, I've talked about technology about... Okay, let's see. We had the 3GS time. We had the power charger with Oke Doke. We had the first episode ever. And then we had the iPhone XS Max. Now we're going to be turning off a little bit to the side because tech is now a big thing nowadays. People have tech and stuff like that. And I'm going to just play the intro before I forget to go to the intro. So I'll see you guys after the intro starts.
My name is Derek Amount, and I am proud to be. I'm in another town with my family, and so I found a place where everyone will be. Let's talk discreetly. This is Topics with Me.
Well, here I am doing another tech video, and it's been 5 or 6 episodes since I've probably done the last one, and... we've come far. We've come very far. I remember a time where phones were very small and they were considered as big, and then they were big, and then they were considered as big, and then a little bit of small, and then now it's considered as small or big, and it's a mess right now. But we have a lot of phones out there. We have a lot of computers, we have a lot of tablets, we have a lot of high watches and stuff like that. And the way that technology is turning right around now for the past year or so is a little odd. There are phones with slide-up keyboards, like the one BlackBerry sent out. There's the ones with slide-up cameras, and... because I'm confused. I don't know where the future's headed. I heard by now we would have had, like, glass phones where we go and it's we fold it up, and then we'll be very, very good in greatness. But the main issue is, people that don't know, for now, people are trying to make phones that are small, that can still fit in your pocket, and you don't really sacrifice much, that are foldable, which means they're not going to be made out of glass. Now, plastic doesn't break as easy, but it does scratch easier, which is why people are making a glass-plastic combination. There are some companies doing the approach of OLED. And OLED is a screen, everyone uses an LCD screen at the moment, and anyone that has an iPhone X or higher, or a Galaxy, I'd say 7 or 8 or higher, they have OLED screens, and those are what light themselves up. An LCD only lights up, only gets lit from the backside. Anyway, thank you guys for listening to me rant. I just wanted to get this off my chest because I wanted to talk to it to someone that would relate. You guys don't have to watch this. I'll make this title very efficient, straight to the point, so you guys don't waste any time watching it if you guys don't like tech. So thank you guys for watching this episode. I will see you guys later. But before we end off, I have a very special announcement. You guys may know by looking at my subscriber count right in the videos, right below the video, that I am almost at 2,000 subscribers, and it is thanks to you that I have reached to that point. And if you guys want to actually, by the way, see the development of my channel, there's a website called Internet Archives where you pick the URL of the top of any video. It usually works off of like a computer, but a phone can work. So check it out, it's in the description below. You basically gather the URL from any site that is recorded, and it will show you a past representation of it. So let's pick T-Mobile in 2005. It'll take you back to specific dates and specific times. It'll show you what was then, what was relevant. It's interesting. I've played around with the YouTube site. That's the most popular. But the thing is, it has to be snapshot by someone or the company itself. So you'd have to go in and snapshot it yourself. I luckily snapshotted my YouTube channel when it was first starting. I told no one that I snapshotted it, and pretty much it's a interactive archive. You can't click any of the links because they're not gonna work, but you can see the homepage and the video page of my video, my YouTube channel, and you guys can see my old banner art, my old video style making, my old subscriber count. It's all still there, and as far back as November 11th, 2017, I first started snapshotting it, and ever since I've been snapshotting it every long, like, milestone that I've ever been in, so you guys might see a big gap in between. That's me. I am actually gonna snapshot it before this video ends, so this video will go out somewhere later this week, somewhere around Monday or Tuesday and Thursday. So thank you guys for watching this episode. It was kind of drawn out. I will cut it as much as possible. I will make it very interesting and very intuitive for you guys to watch that don't know or want to learn much about tech. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Please subscribe. Thank you. Oh, and comment. Oh, and